All right. Good morning, everyone. Hi, how you doing? This is good. What's hip? What's happening? My music on my end is a little too loud. Let me turn that down a tad. Teensy bit. And turn the desktop audio up. Hey, how's everybody doing? I hope you're doing well. I'm having a good morning. Oh man, I gotta tell you that bender last night from the schnitzel, that was a little much, but I slept like a baby, so that was good. But I hope you're all doing well. Today, what I'm going to do is continue, well, this morning, I should say. This morning, I'm going to continue my playthrough of Dino Crisis. I believe we had just tried to check up on Rick, and unfortunately, the guy that Rick was trying to save, Tom, had died. So we have to go back to the control room, basically, I think, and then see what Gale is up to. Anyway, I'm going to turn this music off. I'm going to switch windows. And I'm going to play some Dino Crisis. No, I don't want to change my keyboard. Oh, what's the key configuration? Alright, there's none. Or you can use the analog stick. That stinks. Oh, well. Such is life. And there's the song again. Now, I'm trying to remember. Is there anything in here that I did not pick up? My inventory is too full. I guess I'm just too much of a pro gamer. There's a memo. Dr. Sherwood, the ID card on the desk belongs to one of my patients. Please hand it to Colonel Clay when he shows up. He told me that he was going to hold a meeting on the strategy room on the first floor to make preparation for tonight's experiment. Please make sure to hand the card to him, since one is required to enter the strategy room. Okay. And what's over here? This looks like this would be readable. Apparently not. Oh well. Uh-oh. Not those duders. I'm just gonna ignore them. Head upstairs. Come in handy later. There we go. Here's the control room. Let's see how Rick is doing.
What? Oh, I don't see any signs of Doc here.
All right, Rick, if you say so. Another save room. Oh, no, I don't have to. I remember, let's see, what equipment do I have at this point? I have some keys. Ah, use the ID card. The strategy room. There we go. DDK code disk E. FC device. When an ID is created, this device is used to input the identification data. Interesting. That's some plugs. Oh man, this is busy. Well, they have quite a few things in here. Reinforcement of ID management. Earlier in the week, there was a case in which someone used the terminal that rewrites the ID cards to gain unauthorized access. This person acquired the fingerprint data from the corpse of a staff member who had died in the accident. He forged the dead man's ID by using the finger pad and entered the laboratory area by way of elevator. The problem is that the fingerprint collecting device can acquire unusable fingerprint data, even from a corpse. Since we will be having an experiment today, there will be many outsiders visiting the facility. When creating the ID cards for the guests, keep a careful eye on the device. I see. Toilet. I forget. All right. Where are all these codes? I don't know where they would be. You need the entrance key to open this door. I see. You're telling me a dino had this crisis? Yeah, they did. That's true, Marshy. I know there's a ID rewriter here. Oh, couldn't I use the one that I have? There we go. Their personal registration number. Crap. You know, I need to look. I think I have to look at the ID card. Ooh, a medical dart. I forget that you can mix items. I'm surprised they don't have anything for documents. It's usually a staple of the Resident Evil series. Oh no. One moment here, folks. Oop, bot. Yeah, exactly, Doho. Unfortunately, I don't think I have any mods in the chat. Good morning, Doho. Good morning, Marshy. One moment. Have to open up my own chat. Oh well, it doesn't bother me. Just ignore them. I'm trying to remember what ID card I needed. You know what? Let me go upstairs here. Yes, it must have already taken it. Oh well. Let's see what's in here. Trying to remember. A commemorative medal is displayed. There are two slots under the frame where panel keys can be inserted. You don't say! I should do something about that. Man, what was the code? I'm trying to remember. Well, if I could view my own stuff, then that'd be great. But you know, all right. I think. All right. Sorry. I'll admit I cheated. I looked it up. 750. There we go. We have key card L. Pretty nice, pretty sweet. Whoa! Where did he come from? goodness. Gosh darn dinosaur. Coming in here eating my friend. Hungry guy. This is just like that movie. Also, hello, Bacotel. Glad that you could join me. I just narrowly avoided getting devoured by a Tyrannosaurus Rex. Dinosaurs are rude, you know? They come in here, they try to eat whatever they want. Who do they think they are? And I keep on pressing the wrong button. To unlock an electronic lock. L. But what, pray tell, is the electronic lock? Yeah, I know. Yeah, normally I don't stream this early, but I just decided to. Just for shits and giggles. Antenna activation key. Well, can't do anything about that. Trying to remember what's on this side of the building. Locked from the other side, you say? Fork knife battle pass. Goodness. Yes, it does. It does have classic RE tank controls. That's why if you're seeing me stutter like that, that's why. Let's see. Can I set the DDK now? Apparently not. Jeez, that stinks! No problem, Bacotel. Enjoy your lurk. Let's see. Paul Baker. Real life walking around like that. Registration number 58104. Let's try that on the ID card thing. It's been verified. Please enter the fingerprint data. Yes. You don't have any. What do you mean? I have the thing here. Item. Let's see. All right, there we go. They have fingerprint data. Before I go over there. No, not yet. Thank you. So I gotta check something. Okay, we're good. It doesn't. Strange. There's some information about him somewhere. I'll save my progress. Maybe I need his fingerprints. I don't know. Moment, folks. have to go to the bathroom real quick. Alright, I'm back. One moment. Let's see. I'm checking my inventory here real quick. I'm wondering where the other part of the N. Yeah, the. The code desk is for this. Okay. I think I know what must be done. Actually, I'm in the right place for this. Wait, no, I'm not. I'm in the wrong place for this. Alright. Yes. Alright. Get me out of here. Unlock this door here. There we go. Not right now. Go. Now we can go outside. Old Mark Doyle, 57036. 57036. I think this is the guy you want the information from. No. the sound effects here. Sorry about that, I had set a reminder. That was going off. B, A, B, D, F, G. Oh, I know this one. It's a newcomer. There we go. So this is where that door went. Interesting. Raptor. Eat lead. Oh no. Got him. Man. What did it say? I wasn't reading that properly. DDK, the electronic lock system of this facility, has been updated. A more intricate code system has been introduced, and the security level has been improved. You will need to be aware of the following information when entering the passcode. Number-based key coding, part 1. In a case where numbers are written instead of letters in the key field, the numbers could represent the code for the corresponding character. Here's an example. So, well, A would be 1, B would be 2, C would be 3. Okay. That makes sense. A moment. This is a pen and paper sort of thing. I need to find a blank page. There we go. All right, so the key, let's see, is C, D. A, B, C, D. E, F, G. H. Let me write down the code here. Laboratory. Or laboratory is the code. DD, get out of my laboratory! But it's okay. You are stupid. Suckers in here. Oh, thank you for the follow. Let's see, one moment, who was that? Thank you for the follow, mortal weirdo. I appreciate that. Classic game, yes it is. This is a classic now. Yeah, this place is locked over there too. Well, one moment. What's in here? The library. Uh-oh. There's a creature in here. Regina, why? Whip. I'll just equip the shotgun. I'll use the darts. Go to sleep. There we go. Oh no, I'm bleeding. Some of the hemostat. No, I'm good. Oh no! Go back to sleep. Dang raptor. Rat bastard. More, there's more? You know what? I didn't want to have to do this, but I think I may have to. Crap! Open the door. Open the switch. Thank you. There we go. Can't do anything about it now, sucker. I'll take the hemostat. Research meeting room. March 3rd energy. It is a system that can produce infinite energy from the air. The completion of this system will signify the end of one of society's greatest problems. It is true that the system was initially developed for military use, but we took part in the project because there is a silver lining in it for our future. But something is terribly wrong. The military has been giving us excessively favorable treatment for the simple development of a fundamental energy system. I must discover the true purpose of this project before irreparable harm is done. What on earth is that kid planning to do? April. I haven't found any clues in the past month. He is indeed a genius. He seems to have noticed our secret investigation activities. I heard that he established a secret lab on this floor somewhere. The only way to learn of his true intentions will be to find that lab. At long last, Mike was found a clue pertaining to the location of the secret laboratory. He said that he hid the clue in our secret place inside the library room. Kirk had been meeting frequently with Colonel Clay, the leader of the project. What is he intending to do? DDK disk E, and I have the input disk as well. Sweet. I wonder what this panel's for. That code 7248. Let's see. Adding another gas to one with a poison level under 30 may neutralize the gas. Red gas neutralizes the poison in green gas. Blue gas neutralizes the poison in orange gas. Green gas neutralizes the poison in purple gas. Remember these rules when mixing the gases. If I'm going to mix any gases, that is. It's locked from the other side. That's unfortunate. Ouch. I'm silly. That gosh darn dinosaur. Yeah, the screwdriver. Isn't that nice? Let's see. In the case where numbers are written instead of letters in the key field, the numbers should indicate the columns to be deleted. For example, if 2 is written in the keyword, you should delete all the letters from the second column of the code. I see. Interesting. Yes, that's what I need. I'm gonna take everything. Alrighty. Oh, they keep on falling for that. Thank you. Ooh, handgun sights. Fancy, fancy. But we have to find the secret card. Make sure the key chips that are used to open the data storage and input the data to a key chip and search the data storage from here. Interesting. I have anything like that? I guess I do not. Oh wow, that took him out right away. Alrighty, let's see, I'm gonna go back to this room. Yes, all the gases. What? What was the number for that lock? No, I did want to unlock it. I think I have to go back and see. Not right now. There it is. 7248. That's what we need. 7248. 7248. Go check that out. All right, now. Oh no. Well, let me see. I'm trying to remember the gas mixing. Red gas neutralizes the poison in green gas. Blue gas neutralizes the poison in orange gas. Green gas neutralizes the poison in purple gas. I see. A moment. Let me write that down. Whoa. There we go.
I'll give you access to his personal lab.
Yeah. 3695. What are you planning, Kirk? Oh, crap. It doesn't particularly matter anymore, but you know. Again. 3695. Okay, I should have gone with my gut here. Ah, I see it's gotta match that thing up there. dang. Oh, that did it. There you go. Ah, over there. Aha! I have the right key. Dear Paul, I finally found the clue. This is the key card that you need to enter the secret lab. The only chance to enter it is during Knight's experiment. Obtain the other key without hesitation. Alright, thank you, Mike. Alright, now I know where to go. Gonna head on down this hallway. I was just here. Consonant. Need to go back. Check the map. And maybe this is a shortcut. Wait a minute. I'm stupid. I forgot that this is the room in question. Yeah, I'll call Gale.
Entrance of the doctor's lab.
Good work.
The door looks like it needs two people working in tandem to unlock it.
Sit tight. I'll be right there.
So, what's our status?
Here, take this.
Ready? Okay, on three. One, two, three.
The third ball on... One moment. A, B, C, D, E, G, H. A, B, C, D, E, G, H, I. And let me write this out. The third. German word of the day, if it's too late. Okay, Primal Surge. German word of the day is Dinosaurier, which means dinosaur. I believe it's Der Dinosaurier, if I'm not mistaken. The word dinosaur itself comes from Latin, which means power lizard. Even though dinosaurs, for all intents and purposes, were not lizards, but rather they were birds. Or are birds lizards? I suppose we'll never know. There we go. Energy. What the heck was that? All right, folks, I think I'm going to stop here for now. I hope you had a good time with the stream. I know I did. As confusing as this game can be, telling me these dinos are in crisis? Yes, they are, Dommy. Well, I'm going to stop here for now. I'll pick this up again next week. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Stay classy, stay sassy, stay grassy. I will see you next time.